It's the NBA on 2K Sports. We'll see Los Angeles facing Anaheim. So Anaheim will get the first possession. Here are the starters for Los Angeles. They've got Walton, Kevin Love out there with Tracy McGrady. Then there's Dwayne Wade. And it's Westbrook in at the one. Here's Francis. Cauley-Stein passes to Francis. Just four to shoot. Pulls it from 20. And there's the shot clock violation. Couldn't get the shot off in time. And here is Los Angeles now. Westbrook dishes to Love. The kick out to Walton. Back to Love. And a missed layup.
The defense ready for him on that possession. They had to be because he is so strong in the paint.
And there's the foul on the shot. He'll go to the line for two. And the foul called on Los Angeles. Anaheim shooting their first free throws of this game. And here is Los Angeles now. Outside Westbrook. First trip to the free throw line for him in this one. And the first one drops. And Russell Westbrook drops them both.
He's always been extremely reliable at the line, and today's been no different.
Harden has a wide open look. No good on the three.
Boy, from my angle, it looked like it was in the bottom of the net. Looked good from here.
Yeah, I'm about as shocked as you are, Clark.
Boy, I tell you what, guys, he's an extremely strong finisher. I'm surprised he wasn't able to power that through the defense.
Here's McGrady. Los Angeles with another miss. Los Angeles on D. It's Harden with the drive. Nice catch and finish on the alley-oop.
Yeah, nice silky finish on the alley-oop from the stupendous feed.
That sequence couldn't have been executed any better.
Guys, I hope we get to see a few more of those.
Durant kicks to Cauley-Stein.
Fast break opportunities do not get any easier than that one off the steal.
Exactly. The defense really no chance to get back.
Walton. Cauley-Stein grabs the board.
Yeah, scoreless here early after their first four shots. They right now are searching for a bucket.
Good.
Nice work on the inside. Hard to get that one up and over the big fella.
Well, it's not supposed to be easy down there, and a little artistry on the inside helped him make it happen.
And here is Los Angeles now. 7-point differential. He doesn't hit that one. Anaheim goes the other way with it. Francis passes to Durant. And then Durant with the dunk.
And doing a great job here just stringing together solid possessions as they build that lead.
I tell you, there's no substitute for consistency, Greg. You know that, I know it. You can stay in control of the game. They'll stay in control of it if they simply stay good with their execution of the game plan and don't waste any possession.
Harden, no good.
Oh, tough D on the inside.
It sure was, Greg. No easy access to the basket when that fella's in the middle. That was a smart pass by Wade that time.
Anaheim leading by five. And Cauley-Stein throws it down.
And he can do a lot more damage to the rim than that when he wants to.
Oh, you're right. And with the lead they're enjoying, I'm surprised he didn't put a little something extra on that one.
Well, I think he did plenty of damage nonetheless. I mean, it was only with one hand, but he still threw that down pretty hard.
And Anaheim going with a whole new group out there. Worthy with it. The dish now to Abdul-Jabbar.
And no doubt they'd love to see him get a lot more of those opportunities.
And that deficit will go away quickly if he does, Greg.
Well, I like the way he capped off that drive. The one-hand hole punch.
Here's Burke. Just five on the clock. Anaheim needs to get off a shot here. And pushing it up, here's Los Angeles. And it's sent back by Bosch. It's going to be out of bounds. Los Angeles will retain possession. .112 left here in the opening quarter. Paul George with the steal. Pass break, Anaheim. The tray. Burke can't get it to go. Los Angeles trails by five to the right side. Dishes it to Fredette. And there's the pass to Abdul-Jabbar. Here's Worthy. And there's the whistle. Fouled hard on the shot. He'll go to the line. For Los Angeles, they have had two chances at the line already, making them both. First free throw is good. So he gets them both. Anaheim leading by three. It's stolen by Abdul-Jabbar. Fredette kicks to Hardaway. It's a nice passing here by Los Angeles. Got that bucket in no time at all.
You know, he'll make you scratch your head and throw your hands up as a defender. I mean, you just don't know how to play him.
Burke dishes to George.
Yeah, that's a tough call right there, and really a tough break for the D.
Greg, no problem for me with that call. I mean, he was still sliding right there.
Rodman, he's checked in for Los Angeles. George passes to Bosch. Shot clock at five. Fires from the wing. And they force the shot clock violation. Great D. Here's Hardaway. The feed now to Rodman. And then Rodman with the dunk.
You know, there are a lot of bigger power forwards than him, but very few that rise up like he can. Oh.
And the second quarter getting underway. No team gaining an edge so far. And let's get your take, guys, on the scoring breakdown for Anaheim.
They've been making some really nice passes out there. Excellent passing. That could set the tone for the rest of the game.
Yeah, also something I like out of them so far, they're throwing their bodies around in the paint, and the physicality is taking its toll.
Taking a look at Los Angeles. Hardaway is out there with Hill. Then it's Rodman. Then there's Artest. And it's Abdul-Jabbar in at the five spot. Hardaway kicks to Abdul-Jabbar. Out to Hardaway. Down low. Deflects the pass. Pass break Anaheim. And the jam by Harden.
And that's the kind of play you just do not want to give up defensively. You lose the possession and give up a quick two at the other end.
Guys, a potent offense right now.
You know what, guys? And they're playing with a certain amount of assuredness in their game. That type of confidence is what leads teams to having success. And I like the job they've done with working the basketball. They've been moving and getting quality shots.
And, Greg, their field goal percentage reflects that. I mean, they've been the much better team shooting the ball. And you know me, shooting percentage, always a function of shot selection.
Los Angeles calls timeout. In addition to going over the game plan and making whatever necessary adjustments have to be made, Greg, this timeout also the time for players to get rehydrated or hydrate for the first time with some Gatorade. Plenty of basketball still to be played here, and they have to get recharged.
That's a great point. Without proper hydration, a player can completely run out of gas down the stretch of a game, and that's something that none of these guys can afford to have happen. If you're going to battle all the way to the finish, you have got to be hydrated.
Right side, Durant. He makes another one. That's four up and four in to start his game.
This offense just continues to impress.
Yeah, getting hotter and hotter, Greg, and they're really cooking now. Actually, cooking with gas, and you know what kind of heat that is.
Fire!
And it seems as if someone got their signals crossed. If he can wind up that open from three-point range, I'm sure that was not a part of the game plan.
Most of the time, that shot will go down, or the defenders have to make sure they tag him.
Westbrook drives in, shakes off the strong D, and gets to the bucket for two. Westbrook's got 7 points for the quarter.
How about the way he's able to angle his body to shield the big fella off and still get the finish?
You've got to be clever with your sleight of hand when you get inside and try to finish against the bigger guys. And he made it look easy that time.
Wade kicks to Pierce. To the inside. Walton. Second chance shot.
And you don't ever want to get into the habit of letting the offense get to the rim.
Yeah, I couldn't agree with you more. I mean, that's the message they were sending with that foul. Nothing easy inside. Outstanding foul shooting in this game. And that confidence can be infectious. They're taking care of business on the charity stripe.
To the left side wing. This one for three. Pass to Francis. Durant with a wide open look. Gets the three-pointer to fall. Durant's got 14 points for the game.
A good board there, Kevin, but overall they're getting slightly out-rebounded.
And that's a good place to start if you're going to try to find into this game. Get to work on the glass. A great assist. Nice work from Russell Westbrook.
So timeout called here, the first for Anaheim. And a new group getting ready for Anaheim. Marc Gasol's checked in for Cauley Stein. Wash comes in for Chris. Paul George, he's checked in for Kevin Durant. And Quentin Richardson has subbed in for James Harden. And Los Angeles will go for a different look here. Kevin Love's checked in for Pierce. Worthy comes in for Ron Artest. Tracy McGrady's checked in for Dwayne Wade. And it's Jimmer Fredette in for Russell Westbrook. Count it, and the Anaheim lead has been cut down now to just 6 points with that basket from Tracy McGrady. Fredette dishes to Worthy, and it's sent back by George. Marc Gasol picks up the foul. That is his first foul of the game. The kick out to Worthy. Here's McGrady. Off the mark there with the three-point shot.
Rare you'll see him miss such an open look.
Some nice ball movement by Anaheim. Here's George. And fouled hard that time. He'll get to the line and shoot two. It's going to go on Bill Walton.
Oh, the officials are all over that one.
Clearly a foul. I mean, didn't give him any choice but to blow the whistle. I mean, you got to play without fouling.
50 seconds left in the second quarter. McGrady passes to Love. The three from Fredette. Drains it from beyond the arc.
The D just sagged off just enough and no hesitation on his part.
Gasol a screen. And out of bounds as Los Angeles gains possession. Los Angeles trails by five. Shot and game clock separated by five. Here's Worthy. Good. And it's McGrady who picks up the assist. Worthy's got five now.
How about the passing? They are moving the ball without any thought, without any individual agendas.
Yeah, and it's really fun to see that kind of unselfishness. Really hard not to appreciate all the assists they've racked up.
And it's been a back-and-forth game so far with no ground given through the first half. Third quarter starting here now. What a game we're seeing from Kevin Durant.
I know we've said this many times before, but what a great first half. Just an offensive juggernaut.
And, you know, in the end, I wouldn't be surprised if we're talking about what a great second half he had, guys. I mean, he can usually keep it going for all four quarters.
We've got Chris. He's out there with Durant. Cauley Stein is out there with Harden. And it's Francis in at the one. That's Steve Kerr's five as we get into the second half. Out to Wade. Back to Westbrook for the lead. Anaheim grabs the miss. They've held a 12-point lead earlier. Here's Harden. It's hauled in by Los Angeles. Love's got three rebounds so far in the game. McGrady kicks to Walton. Can't tie it up as that one misses. Durant attacking. Passes it to Chris. That's good, and a nice assist from Durant. Chris has got the first points of the second half here for Anaheim. Here's McGrady, and the rejection by Cauley Stein. And here's Harden for three. Hits the three-point bomb. Now it's a seven-point Anaheim lead.
And the defense scattered all over the place on the break. Nice job finding the wide-open three. They are just killing them on the interior.
Yeah, you can't say that with enough emphasis. I mean, the defenders are just not being aggressive enough down low. You got to play with some physicality in the paint.
Francis passes to Cauley Stein. Stolen by Westbrook. Inside. And Walton throws it down.
And you can see him give a little nod and then just burst to the rim for the alley-oop slam.
A pair of teammates, Greg, with a terrific feel for each other.
And I tell you what, guys, that's a big play to make in a close game. Potential momentum builder there.
Westbrook with it. And it's Harden picking him up. Here's Love. A beautiful reverse layup. Love's got his first points of the game.
And they're forcing the ball inside, and it's working like a charm.
It's Harden with the drive. And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot two right here.
Harden doing it all. 9 points and a block.
Offensively, defensively, man, he has done it all.
All hustle, nonstop effort. He just doesn't quit. Great resilience and relentlessness in his play.
Trey Burke's checked in for Anaheim. Here's Abdul-Jabbar. For Los Angeles, they have been at their finest four at the free throw line tonight. 8 attempts, 8 makes. And a new group getting ready for Anaheim. Marc Gasol has checked in for Willie Cauley-Stein. Wash comes in for Chris. George has checked in for Kevin Durant. And Quentin Richardson has subbed in for James Harden. Burke dishes to George. And here's Richardson outside. Hands it from downtown. Richardson's got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for three. Hill kicks to Abdul-Jabbar. And Kareem throws it down.
Oh, just solid on the one-handed slam.
And guys, when it's a tight ball game like this, he's the guy they want with the ball.
Somebody you can count on. He is an extremely reliable finisher.
Here's Burke. Off target from outside.
Well, that defense went from poor to no defense at all.
And when he's open like that, you don't see him miss those looks very often.
Wash kicks to Burke. Baseline jumper. Basket is good. The assist from Bosch. 8 points for Trey Burke.
Great pass by Bosch there.
Hardaway passes to Abdul-Jabbar.
Oh, and he went for the two-hander on the slam using some muscle.
Some urgency from him there, sure.
I get the feeling, guys, that he may be sensing that this is a critical time in this game.
Burke dishes the buck. Richardson for three. James Worthy's checked in for Los Angeles. Fredette comes in for Hill. And it's Anaheim with the ball. They've held a 12-point lead earlier. Hardaway against Richardson. And the foul called on Quentin Richardson. That's his first foul. ...55 seconds left in the third quarter. Hardaway for three. Bangs home the trifecta. Hardaway has got the lead up to one now for Los Angeles.
Boy, did they ever make a mess out of that one. A terrible turnover.
Abdul-Jabbar in the post. Defended by Gasol. Fredette can't hit.
Boy, just by his body language, Kevin, you can tell he thought that triple was going to fall.
Yeah, it seemed like he had great rhythm on that. You can see the disappointment in his face.
For Anaheim, they made the most out of their opportunities at the line. They have yet to miss in seven attempts.
Clearly a two-for-one situation here, guys.
Oh, without question, Greg. I mean, the wise move would be to get themselves a quick shot so they have an opportunity to get that two-for-one.
Bosch, the screen. Richardson kicks to Bosch. Back to Richardson. Gasol, wide open, he fires. A three-pointer is right on target. Gasol's got himself going with the triple, his first basket of the game. Rodman passes to Worthy. The shot comes out. Nice D from Bosch. The three. Off on that one. And that's it for the third quarter. Both teams scoring well as we head to the fourth. Anaheim on top, up by four. And we'll have the start of the fourth quarter for you as soon as we get back from this short break. All right, the fourth quarter of action getting underway. We've had a great one so far with both sides coming to play. All right, now a chance to set the floor courtesy of Gatorade. Fourth quarter action, all fueled up and ready to go. Taking a look at Los Angeles. Kevin Love out there with Rodman. Then there's Dwayne Wade. Then there's Russell Westbrook. And it's McGrady in at the three spot. Burke dishes to Cauley-Stein. Pass to Chris. The three from Harden. And it's Wade with the rebound.
You know what, though? Sometimes you can be too open. I think it may have surprised him, and that's why he missed.
Here's Love. Banked in off the glass.
Loose D here. Critical stretch. I mean, you're better off sending them to the free throw lines than to have them get that good a look.
Well, you know, looking at the play the way I looked at it, heck, he may have been thinking about avoiding the and one, and that's why he let him get the easy deuce.
And stolen by Cauley-Stein. Here's Burke. Some nice ball movement by Anaheim. From deep, Harden. Again, the miss by Harden. Los Angeles trails by five. Here's Wade. And foul called as he misses. He'll go to the line and shoot two.
Yeah, easy call.
Yeah, you can hear the smack all the way over here where we are.
And taking a quick look here at the hustle stats for Anaheim.
Their high-energy defensive effort has paid off for them, guys, with more than a few steals over the course of the ballgame.
And the other thing they've done since the beginning of this game is score points off turnovers and in bunches.
Los Angeles making a switch here. Walton's checked in.
Looking at the numbers for Bill Walton, 12 points, and four of his points have come at the foul line. He's made the most of those opportunities.
And you can't undervalue the importance of that. Many times a game comes down to which team wins the free throw battle.
Westbrook kicks to Love. Now here's Westbrook. Defense right on him. Kicks it out to Love. Bounces high off the rim and drops. Love's got the game tied up here for Los Angeles. It's Durant on the wing. Chris passed to Harden. And he lobs it up toward the rim. Hammers the alley-oop through.
And you could see him give a little nod and then just burst to the rim for the alley-oop slam.
A pair of teammates, Greg, with a terrific feel for each other.
And, guys, that's a big play to make in a close game. Potential momentum builder there.
Chris can't hit. Down low. Keeps it alive.
Guys, he's one of the main reasons this game is tied up. I mean, he's done his part to keep them in it.
Walton's gotten 5 of his 9 attempts to go. Fourth quarter keeps moving right along. 3 minutes gone so far. Harden the pass to Francis. Feeds to Cauley Stein. Oh, and they get in the way of the alley-oop. Not to be. Good play defensively. And that one's good. McGrady. And now we'll get a perspective here on how the hustle game has been going for Los Angeles.
Defensively, they played with a lot of energy, and the steals we've seen are a result of that aggressiveness.
They've been firing on all cylinders in the transition game, too. I mean, they've really run the break well.
And you've got to wonder just how big those points are going to be. A swing like that could decide the outcome.
Chris. They can't stop the run with that one. McGrady dishes to Wade. Deft touch on the alley-oop. Now it's a 7-point Los Angeles lead.
Oh, and just a...
Whoa! Hey, watch out, man. Watch out.
Here he comes, and there he goes.
Oh, yeah.
And that's how he makes his presence felt.
And, Greg, we see him do it time and again. He is a special, special talent.
And an entertaining one, too, Kevin. Just a sublime finisher.
This is a serious game-clenching run they're on.
Yeah, I agree with you. Just not backing off here. I mean, they're looking to close this one out of style. What a time to have this kind of serve.
And folks, those are hops you just don't see from that one spot every day.
Well, that's why he is such an uncommon talent.
Yep, uncommon and unparalleled. I mean, he makes things happen out there for sure. It's been a nice game for McGrady. 12 points and 4 assists. His fourth quarter performance, impressive.
He has really picked it up as we've come down the stretch.
And stolen by Love. And here again, Los Angeles in transition. Up the court they go.
Yeah, might as well tack on a few more points to the lead, I guess. This is going to be a dominant win for them.
That's the right word for it, Greg. Dominant. This one was as one-sided as we've seen in a while.
And Walton kicks to Love. And they're going to count the bucket and send him to the line. It could be a 3-point play.
And that's sort of been the story here today, hasn't it?
Yeah, you know, stops have not been easy to come by for him. To me, it looks as though they've been lost defensively.
And another miss by Anaheim. And here's Fredette for 3. So it's Los Angeles winning this one easily. And in the win.